Oke, sekarang saya mau ketemu sama teman saya, Fim. Oh, ini dia. Hey, apa kabar?
Emping melinjo is one of his favorite food.
Seperti permintaan teman-teman, banyak sekali yang minta supaya saya membahas kerak telur.
Mbak Cita selaku apa di sini?
Bagian event, PIC event ini. Terima kasih kedatangan beli lo.
All of this is traditional Betawi food.
For me, the smell, it's first time. Oh my god. But when it tastes, it's different. Not that, yeah.
Teman-teman, jangan lupa subscribe David Alan TV dan tekan tanda lonceng ya untuk mensupport channel ini semakin berkembang. Oke, sekarang saya mau ketemu sama teman saya, Fim. Oh, ini dia. Hey, apa kabar? Just alone?
Yeah, just alone today. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. I'm ready.
So, we go now? Yeah. To some place, to my place?
Yeah, yeah.
And we try
your place?
Tradition.
Sounds like to your home.
I'm rich people here.
Okay.
I'm famous and rich.
Okay. I can't wait to try. Let's see. Let's go. Let's rock this place.
Okay, yeah. Come on. Let's go. Halo Devsters, David Alan Supporter, selamat datang kembali di channel YouTube saya David Alan TV. Episode kali ini saya memutuskan untuk tetap berada di Jakarta. Sementara itu, Lawrence dan Jody sudah pulang kembali. Saat saya mengantar Lawrence dan Jody ke bandara, saya tidak sengaja bertemu dengan Fim. Saya pernah berkolaborasi dengan Fim di video Tahu Walik Banyuwangi beberapa waktu yang lalu. Dan teman saya yang satu ini cukup unik, lucu, dan nyentrik. Karena dia tidak pernah mau mengatakan dia berasal dari mana. Apa kira-kira teman-teman bisa menebak dia dari mana dari logat bicara atau fisiknya? Tulis jawaban kamu di kolom komentar ya, dan juga alasannya. Hari ini kami akan berkeliling kota Depok dan Jakarta untuk mencoba masakan tradisional Betawi. Apa saja? Simak terus videonya sampai habis ya. Okay, now I will guide you to traveling around Jakarta and to try Jakarta traditional food. Yeah?
The original Jakartanese
yes.
food, which is Betawi.
Yes.
Okay, what's the dish?
Can you see that? Soto khas Betawi.
Khas. What means khas?
Original from Betawi.
Betawi. Okay.
Yes. We go now.
Okay, let's go. Let's okay. try. I'm hungry.
Gimana reaksi dia untuk makan soto Betawi sekarang kita lihat.
Dari Betawi.
Dari Betawi.
Dari Betawi. Original the Betawi.
Yeah. Soto daging ya,
boleh. Ya, boleh.
Kita sekarang lagi ada di Soto and Shop khas Betawi Bang Adi. Saya sebenarnya sih nggak pernah kesini sebelumnya. Kita random aja tadi sambil di jalan mencari tahu kira-kira di mana ya warung Betawi yang enak, dan katanya referensi di Google adalah di tempat ini. Dan ini adalah perkenalan kita sama teman saya. Dia sebenarnya bukan orang yang baru ya, karena pernah beberapa waktu yang lalu juga sempat di konten saya David Alan TV. We know each other before, right?
Yeah, from Bali.
From Bali.
Yeah.
You remember what content?
Palembang food.
Palembang? No. Not Palembang food.
Banyuwangi. Yes, Banyuwangi. It was fritters. I remember the food. I don't know the location.
Yeah,
it was fritters with Banyuwangi. Yeah,
yes.
Tahu wali. I don't know. Yeah, with the sambal.
Yes, 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 yes.
And I eat a lot of sambal because.
Do you like sambal?
But was not spicy actually.
Not
I need
spicy.
More. I need more spicy.
Okay, now you can try many spicy food here because. Wow.
No.
See this.
Let's okay. see.
And I will introduce you with my friend.
Yeah.
And we introduce.
Welcome. Mr. Nike.
Mr. Dika.
Dika.
Hey.
Makan.
Selamat makan.
Selamat makan. Do you want to put any sambal on your?
I will. Yeah. I want to make it spicy.
Okay.
I want to make it spicy. The meat tastes very nice. Oh. Which one the pedas, extra pedas?
This is.
I want pedas.
Achar. What's achar? Pickles.
Saya suka pedas.
Oh. If you want to sweet, this is.
I don't know how pedas is this, but we'll try.
And also put the pickles.
Yeah. Also the pickles. Okay. And kerupuk.
Kerupuk. Okay, thank you.
Oh, this is huge kroko. I haven't seen that big kroko. I've seen smaller, but this is, oh man, this is like a dish. Yeah, because here, okay, okay. I love, actually, this one my favorite in Indonesia, man.
Yeah.
Because I can eat this all day.
So fresh.
Oh, man. Because I like sour, you know?
Yeah.
Well, sorry. Wow.
Okay, let's see how pedas is right now. Should I put? I put also lemon.
Yes.
To give it.
That's good.
Yeah.
Combination.
Because at the beginning, from what I feel, it's like a basic flavor, you know,
yeah.
Which is like nice, like a base, and then you can adjust it with the flavors you want. You want more sour? You add more lemon?
Spicy.
You want more spicy? Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to ask me something about one ingredient, something that you never know?
This ingredient,
yeah.
Okay. What is this?
Okay.
Just guess it.
We call this melinjo. Melinjo, if I tell you in English word, I think you still don't know about that.
Melinjo. Yeah. Come on, you underestimate me.
Yeah.
What's in English word?
Okay.
Is this plant?
Yeah.
See this? Melinjo in English is still melinjo.
Yeah, so you even if you say in English, you don't know the word in English because it's the same.
Yeah, yeah. And you know the fact President Obama,
yeah, of course,
yeah, right. He spent his teenage, his childhood in Indonesia.
Really?
And emping melinjo is one of his favorite food.
Yeah.
Okay, so are you ready to give me a read?
Yes.
Yes. What do you think about
being
this?
The first time I eat this dish, and I will be very objective and honest. I say honest again.
Jujur.
Saya banyak jujur. Sekarang, saya tahu. I think I will give out of 10. I will give 8 points.
8 points.
8 points. Because also I don't know if I bet it can be probably better than this. And it's very good for the first time as well trying, so it's not that that. So I will start with the 8.
Thank you, everybody. Please give clap hand.
Yay!
Dan kamu sebagai seorang warga Bogor kan,
warga Bogor
udah sering banget makan soto Betawi kan ya? What do you think about this?
Ini salah satu yang enak.
Iya.
Untuk rate-nya.
Habis.
8,5
untuk
gue yang pernah makan soto Betawi.
Oke. For the expert, he say 8.5.
8.5. Okay, I was close from the beginning. Yeah, like okay.
But you give it an 8 because this is my first time.
Exactly. Yeah. So then I
know there's more experience for the soto Betawi.
But I think I start in a good number though.
Yeah, yeah.
You ready for another food?
Ayo.
Okay, come on.
Ayo.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Seperti permintaan teman-teman, banyak sekali yang minta supaya saya membahas kerak telur. Dan kali ini permintaan teman-teman terkabul karena saya sekarang sedang berada di depan penjualnya langsung. Dengan Bapak siapa namanya?
Ahmad Sureni.
Pak Ahmad Sureni. Bapak asalnya dari mana, Pak?
Asalnya dari Bogor.
Bapak Betawi.
Turunan Betawi.
Jadi konten saya tentang makanan Nusantara memperkenalkan kepada wisatawan asing. Ya udah kalau gitu, jangan kemana-mana, tetap stay tune di Devilon TV karena selain kerak telur akan ada beberapa makanan Betawi lainnya. Berarti ini udah, Pak ya? Makasih ya, Pak ya. Dan setelah kerak telur, sekarang kita akan cobain asinan Betawi. Dengan siapa namanya, Pak?
Mang Oke.
Nih, ngomong-ngomong, boleh ceritain nggak? Ini apa sih asinan Betawi ini?
Asinan Betawi ini, kita ada tahu, toge, wortel, sawi asin, engkol, timun, tambah kerupuk.
Oke, coba bisa dibuka satu-satu ya, biar kita bisa lihat bentukannya ya.
Ini tahu ya. Ini toge. Ya, ini sawi asin, ini engkol, sama ini timun. Harga satunya 25 satu porsi.
25 satu porsi ya, bikin dua ya.
Siap.
Ngomong-ngomong nih, kalau misalnya asinan Betawi saya kasih ke orang-orang dari luar negeri sana,
ya.
Orang asing,
ya.
Kira-kira mereka suka nggak ya?
Kalau Asia, oke. Okay.
Kalau Asia, oke. Okay. Yeah. Kalau orang
Eropa, masih nyicip-nyicip.
Coba dulu ya. Yaudah, kalau gitu jangan lupa untuk subscribe channel saya.
Siap.
Supaya nanti tahu bagaimana reaksi orang asing mencoba asinan Betawi.
Siap.
Oke?
Okay? Iya.
Kalau dimakan per sore nggak apa-apa ya?
Nggak apa-apa. Satu hari kita di kulkas masih bisa.
Oke. Okay. Wah, kerupuknya gede banget ya.
Gede. Kerupuk jumbo.
Ya.
Kerupuk mantok.
Oke. Okay.
Makasih ya.
Sama-sama.
Dan setelah asinan Betawi, kita ketemu sama kue-kue tradisional dari Betawi. Asal kita ketemu sama yang jual. Oke, boleh deh saya dibuatin satu porsi. Bungkus satu porsi ya,
Pak.
Oke, makasih ya. Ya. Dan teman-teman, kita udah membeli beberapa makanan Betawi, tapi tentunya nggak ada kalau nggak langsung minta izin sama manajemen dari Margo City. Ya. Dan sekarang saya ketemu sama Mbak siapa?
Dengan Citra.
Mbak Citra. Mbak Citra selaku apa di sini?
Bagian event, PIC event ini.
Jadi Markom juga Markom. Di sini ya. Jadi event ini benar-benar jodoh banget sama saya.
Terima kasih kedatangan beli lo.
Karena saya di Jakarta dalam rangka untuk memperkenalkan masakan Nusantara khususnya Betawi. Dan saya lihat banyak banget makanan di sini, luar biasa, keren. Jadi buat teman-teman Depok, jangan lupa liburannya digunakan untuk datang berkunjung ke Margo City sekaligus juga untuk mencoba makanan tradisional yang ada di sini.
Betul.
Sekalinya ke sini ketemunya langsung sesuai dengan konten saya gitu.
Terima kasih, senang sekali.
Ya udah kalau gitu, saya akan cobain makanan-makanan di sini kepada orang asing yang ada di Jakarta.
Siap.
Jangan kemana-mana, tetap stay tune di David Alam TV. Okay, we arrive now.
Yeah.
This is my friend's coffee house and one of favorite coffee house in Jakarta.
Okay.
It's called Another Coffee Shop.
Let's see.
Okay, let's see.
Can we get up here?
Okay.
We get out here?
Yeah.
Oh, David Anna
the
driver.
Yeah. Look at this. So I will take you to the best place.
Yes.
Favorite place in Jakarta.
Oh yeah.
You must try Jakarta traditional food here.
What's the name?
You can come to another coffee shop. It's one of the best place in Jakarta.
This is another coffee shop.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what they have.
Okay, jadi teman-teman, kita sekarang ada di another coffee shop. Pemiliknya adalah salah satu teman baik David. Jadi buat teman-teman yang pengen ngopi atau pengen chills di Jakarta, jangan lupa untuk datang di another coffee shop. So, come on, let's get it.
Yeah, after you.
Yes.
Follow Faye.
Yeah, come on. Jadi kita mau order beberapa kopi sambil kita juga mau nyobain makanan khas Jakarta. Oke, sip. Thank you. Kita duduk dulu. Habis ini kita order ya.
Siap.
Makasih.
Silakan. Siap.
Okay, sekarang waktunya kita untuk mencoba makanan Betawi.
Yeah.
So I bought this in Margo City, Depok.
Okay, in Depok.
Yes. Yes, and all of this is traditional Betawi food.
Betawi.
And first, we call this asinan Betawi. Yes, the first.
Okay.
And then this is the specialties. Many people ask me to ask foreigner.
Yeah.
To try this. This is special, very special from Betawi.
Betawi, yeah. Yes. It looks very special and smells very special.
Smells special. Yeah. It's called krak telur. Can you say that?
Krak telur.
Yes.
It's something with egg.
So special.
Okay.
And this is a dessert from Jakarta. We call this kue ape.
Kue ape.
Benar ya? Kue ape.
Kue ape. It looks like a broken ball.
Broken ball.
Ball, you know. Yes, and it's broken, like exploded.
Looks like our galaxy.
Yeah, it's like the
dunia,
like your galaxy.
Yeah.
My galaxy is more.
It's different. Yeah?
Different, yeah.
okay, so we which one do you
so
want to try?
So krak telur, asin
asinan Betawi,
and
kue ape.
Kue ape.
Kue ape.
And the milkshake.
Oh
from,
yeah, milkshake from the
another coffee shop.
Another coffee shop.
Yeah, another. It's not this. It's another coffee shop. It's not this one. Okay, it's another coffee shop.
What do you think about the milkshake?
I will give the rating at the end.
So, I suggest you to try first this.
I'm so hungry today.
Krak telur, ya?
Krak telur?
Come on, Finn.
Oh, okay. What is this, man? Okay, I don't even know where to start. But, okay. I'll try with the powder.
Yes. How do you get it? Salty, yeah?
Different.
No,
I'm trying to understand what they have here. Okay.
Hey Firm, why you eat alone?
You need people to accompany you. Yes, Dika.
This character lor.
Yeah.
It's something with onion.
Yeah,
right?
This is the onion.
Yeah, but like very fried onion. I like fried onion, but I don't understand what is the other thing.
Abon.
Yes.
Abon. Okay, abon. I know abon. I like abon actually.
You know abon? Abon,
yeah. I love abon actually. Beef abon.
Yes, beef abon.
Okay, I think it will be hot, will be a bit different.
Yes.
It's pity it's cold, yeah. I think it's cold. It's so new flavor to me.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say, it's just a new flavor. Try to understand.
Smells good.
What is about? No, actually, for me, the smell, it's first like, oh my god. But when it tastes, it's not
different.
That, yeah, it's different. Yeah, yeah.
It's not that bad. Yeah.
But for me, I will add some cheese.
Oh,
I mean, this, I will take this, okay. I will put some cheese, and I think we'll get a good.
With the cheddar or mozzarella?
Yeah, like melted everything. On top, like with all of this and the cheese melted, like, I think will be good actually.
Okay.
Because the cheese will give some, like, some contrast of smoothness and. And link together all this all this powder. This is, seems like you eat sand.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
I know.
This looks like you're eating sand, you know? Like beach sand, you know?
Sure.
Okay, so how will you rate this from 1 to 10?
I have to rate it?
Yes,
no. I will give
you first.
Okay. Yours, yeah.
Sure.
No. 6.5.
I will give 5.
Five
like this, and maybe if it's hot, yeah, maybe we'll put one more point because it's hot. But if you put cheese, I can give maybe a 8.
So itu dia tadi teman-teman, honest review. Jadi kita ngasih reviewnya tuh yang nggak cuma sekedar bilang semuanya enak, tapi ya tentunya mungkin salah satunya karena kerak telurnya sudah agak dingin. Tapi nggak apa-apa, kita akan coba lagi makanan Betawi berikutnya. So the next one, we try
Betawi,
asinan Betawi.
Asinan Betawi, yeah. This one smells better already. It smells, it's like a soup, no, with the peanuts. Okay, kerupuk, yeah.
Okay, what is this?
Okay, and then we
maybe,
have.
Maybe you can stir in first.
Yeah, not spicy at all. No.
So you are.
Which gado gado, like, it's more spicy, and I like that more actually.
Okay, so because this food is so rare, you know, you cannot find this everywhere because this is specific.
In Betawi, yeah.
In Betawi. So you are lucky man.
Yeah,
me from Bali, and I never tried this before. And you?
You'll try tonight. You can keep it tomorrow.
So, you ready to give it?
Yeah. So this one, but the rest of vegetables, I like it actually, and I like it more than that dish personally. So I think I will give. I will give 5.5.
5.5.
Yeah, 5.5 to this dish. Towards 6, almost 6, let's say. It's okay, it's okay dish. I will eat this again. Yeah. So 5.5 for me for this dish.
And then we go to this dessert.
This is my favorite.
This is your favorite?
Yes.
But it has no meat, man. Tidak sapi, tidak ayam. This is what? It's a crepe, guys. This is crepe.
Right,
do you have Nutella?
Yeah.
Can you put Nutella on this?
Yeah,
with this with Nutella.
Cheddar.
You know, it's in Bali because they give me all these like local cakes.
Yeah.
And I always have my Nutella jar, you know? It's like, oh yeah, yeah. And it's like, can you eat? Like, yeah, I love it. And then I drop the Nutella. Yeah. It's amazing. Everything with Nutella is amazing.
Yes, yes, me too.
Let's see.
Okay.
Okay, I would give it a
7.5.
7.5. Almost 8.
They didn't have any Nutella.
Oh yeah.
If they have Nutella,
okay,
this can get
Nutella?
9.5.
Whoa. Okay, thank you very much, Fim, to try Betawi food today.
Yeah, Betawi food, yeah.
Okay.
It's all Betawi.
Okay, maybe if we have chance next time, we can go together again and try many food. Maybe street food we can
Let's
try.
Go cook together.
Let's go cook, but I cannot cook.
I can cook with the competition. I used to cook with the grandmothers. So if you want, I have many competition online with grandmothers.
So what is your specialty food?
Food? Yes. Any like international food. I choose depends on the feeling. I see some ingredients, go to the market, and say, I cook this. I choose
okay,
to cook,
so that's why you can talking much about
food.
Food.
Yeah, yeah. My mom and my brother, they are chefs actually, okay. Professional chefs.
Where?
In their home.
Sorry.
Well, he's trying so hard. You know what, Dave? You not get it. You not get it.
You never get full. You never get
you full. Never. If you never don't get full. Enough fame, come and find me.
Dan itu dia tadi perjalanan kita sepanjang hari ini. Kita udah ke Jakarta, kita udah mencoba banyak sekali makanan Betawi. Dari mana kita Betawi food?
We make the average, maybe 8.
Yes. Okay.
8 out of 10.
Thank you very much to try Betawi food ya.
Terima kasih kembali.
Specialties di coffee shop ini apa aja?
Kalau yang non coffee kita punya karamel macchiato. Kalau yang signaturnya kita punya Kopassus Coffee.
Oke, okay. Terus juga ada barbershop juga
ada
ya?
Ada barbershop juga. Oh,
keren banget. Jadi buat teman-teman jangan lupa kalau misalnya di seputaran Jakarta, Jakarta Pusat ini ya?
Jakarta Pusat,
oke, okay. Jangan lupa untuk mampir di Another Coffee Shop. Dan gimana?
Tempatnya kosi banget ya?
Betul sekali. Tempatnya kosi banget dan nyaman buat dipakai hangout di sini ya. Kalau menurut kamu gimana perjalanan kita sepanjang hari ini?
Kenyang sih, soalnya makan terus.
Kenyang dan gratisan gue ya. Tidak lupa juga untuk ucapin terima kasih buat teman saya yang udah menjadi man behind the camera.
Yeay.
Terima kasih buat Satria udah nemenin sama kita sepanjang hari ini, udah jadi guide juga ya. Udah ngasih informasi tempat-tempat yang keren banget juga di sini.
So stay positive, strong, and above all, real.
Me. And last thing from me, kiyakibi, kita yakin.
Kita bisa.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Yes, we can.
Oke, dan waktunya buat pamitan sama Fim.
Yeah.
Thanks, Fim.
Time to say, sampai jumpa nanti.
Sampai jumpa lagi.
And love Indonesia. See you again.
Bye. Bye.
Cinta kamu, cinta mereka.
Yay. Thank you. Teman-teman, terima kasih sudah menonton David Allen TV. Jangan lupa untuk subscribe ya, dan tekan tanda lonceng untuk mendapatkan update video-video saya yang terbaru selanjutnya. Berikan tanda like apabila suka dengan video ini, tinggalkan komen, dan kamu bisa share video ini ke teman-teman kamu ya. Sampai jumpa di video-video selanjutnya. Kiyakibi, kita yakin, kita bisa. Bye-bye!